Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of The Farm Experience. So first thing first, so jinhone mera last video nahi dekhi hai while Dildeet was performing here in the US, the link is at the top. Please go there and make sure you watch the Dildeet performance in Washington DC. And for today, we are again in Washington DC, the anthem. And today, because you might have already checked the highlights, so we are going to the performance of Badshah. So Badshah is performing live. So stay tuned to my channel and I'm gonna share the live experiences with you guys. And jinhone abhi tak like, share, subscribe nahi kara hai, please ensure to like, share and subscribe to my channel so that I can bring you contents from all over the world. Stay tuned. Bye bye. So this is, guys, the part 3 of Badshah's performance at the anthem in Washington DC in the United States. So the link for part 1 and 2 is at the top, so just make sure you can go ahead and watch that too. Or because this video was getting longer, so I had to split into 3 videos.
सारे सच है, मैं भी मैं हूँ जिसके Ale mi čeka, ali ni ne divo mi tuđe ne ima. Bije viša nama, pa tada li umera, mi bi čona ga radi te ima.
Oh,
बात पे अड़ गई तू, घूम फिर ऐश करिए के चक्करों में पड़ गई तू, कोई फायदा नहीं, दिल मैं तेरा तोड़ दूंगा, तुझसे दिल जब भर जाएगा तुझको छोड़ दूंगा। ये मेरी आदत है, मैं आदत से मजबूर हूँ, मुझे दिल विल मत दे, मैं दिल तोड़ने के लिए मजबूर हूँ।
Sony, 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 S
चार जिंदगी के दो जिले हो जाओ दिया ये गाना है अभी देखो बजती है बीट मैं पढ़ूं तुम्हें मिले on a beat, DC? Can you drop a beat and can you do this with me, DC? Everybody, left, right, people at the back, people in the front, VIPs, CIPs, TIPs, no IDs. You fucking drop that beat, y'all.
Mama.
hope you liked today's performance from Bacha live from Washington DC at the Anthem at the Wharf. So if you liked today's video, please continue to support my channel, subscribe, share, comment, like. That motivates me to bring you more experiences from all around the world. So stay tuned, enjoy the beautiful view at the wharf, and I'll see you again with another experience, right? So take care, bye-bye.